Morgan, hat trick, 4-1 win. How does that feel?
Yeah, I don't think it could feel any better, to be honest. Obviously, getting the win, hat trick, and I was through to the next round. I don't think it could have gone any better.
Through to the next round, what's the mood like in the dressing room?
I think it shows. Obviously, Plymouth got the goal back, and then we've always gone and scored 3 more, and I think that just shows the character and the way that we're going to go about the season. Even if teams get back in it, we'll still show our quality and get through the game.
A proud moment for yourself, but also a proud moment for your family. Were any of them here to see it?
Oh yeah, my dad and brother and girlfriend were here. And I don't think anyone expected tonight, and I'm just glad that they're all here to see the moment.
You seem to be enjoying playing in the new system. How have you found playing in it and under the new coaching staff?
Yeah, I think, again, tonight just shows everything. It's so attacking, and it's everything as an attacker that you want. So I think it's perfect for me going forward, and I'm hoping I can get more goals under the new system.
The second win in the space of 5 days. What do you think that will do for the confidence of the squad?
I think, like you said, like I said earlier in the second half, when they scored the goal and then we bounced back, I think that shows where we're going and what we're going to keep the season going like.
Back in league action on Saturday, will you be hoping to continue this momentum into the league?
Yeah, I think obviously start of the season, that's the main thing, is getting a run. We've got 2 wins now and we can keep it going.